Hello and welcome to Close Combat Modern Tactics. I'm going to play Operation Center Back, which is Mission 1 of the original Close Combat Modern Tactics. I will play as the Army Force with whatever forces the scenario gives me. So the situation is we are fighting elements of the 5th Guards Armored Division. This means we are going to meet armor, I guess. Okay, I'm going to engage the enemy and capture the victory locations. Okay, and we got enemy to the northwest and possibly west. Yeah, scenario advises me to use main battle tanks on the roads and lighter vehicles and infantry through the forests. I got two air support, one artillery and one mortar strike. Okay, this is what I get to fight with: three Bradleys, one Stryker with a heavy machine gun, 50 cal. Got one Humvee with 50 cal as well, and special operation vehicle with automatic grenade launcher. I got two Bradleys. I think they will be my most important asset. I got some infantry as well, about two teams and some command units, and a mortar section or a squad with one tube. I will use my wheeled vehicles along the road axis. And I will load up the platoon or the company command team in the Stryker. I think the Bradleys only have room for three or four guys. So I will mount the anti-armor team and the platoon command team. The rest of the infantry will have to move on foot, I guess. I'll try to mount them, see if it works. Okay, so the plan is I'm pushing the Abrams first, and with the aim of capturing the and occupying the ridge line running east-west in order to get observation towards hill 112 and to kill anything that shows up along the road and on the hill. So let's go. Yeah. No contact so far. Okay, I mean, I'm gonna push the Bradley down here and place the anti-armor team in the, into the houses. Abrams got line of fire to the hill, so that's nice. I'm expecting the enemy to go for the victory location on hill 112. Okay, we got BRDM in the north, so that's excellent. Just need a line of fire. The Bradley up, capture a VL in the north. Another vehicle has showed up. It's a BMP-1. Okay, I will push the Abrams down to the road. and they will sneak the infantry forward. I'm wondering whether to use a helicopter strike on the command vehicle. Yeah, let's hope I can get them both. I didn't get the command vehicle, but the BRDM got taken out. I think I immobilized the command vehicle, so I'm happy with that. He can't move. He's very quiet. He's very quiet. I'm running the special operations vehicle up to grab this wheel. If we can get there. Didn't go too well for the Spec Ops vehicle, but I discovered the enemy's positions. And now I'm killing them. I lost one guy dead.
cease fire.
Okay, he doesn't want to fight anymore. Okay, let's push the Stryker up the road. And moving the Abrams and the infantry up. I'm gonna guess there are some infantry around here. So I use my mortars. Right, that's what's happening when you're static. Firing mortars. Oops, we got a live T-80. Okay, finally get to use my mortar. Ah, mortars got my Bradley. Got one left. Mortars are landing very short. Get Got their mortars. Okay, hilltop is secure. Let's see if I can get that T-80 now. Yep. My guess is that the enemy morale would break, but they're still in the fight. There are some guys in the woods firing at my Humvee. Well, that will be the last thing they do. Some way can't seem to move. Oh, I will bring him around. Right, he took out my Humvee. And finally the offer fled the map. We got all victory locations. In the end, lost 8 guys killed, 6 wounded, 2 destroyed vehicles, armored vehicles, and or tanks, and 1 vehicle, 1 damaged, and the enemy lost 27 killed and 28 wounded, as well as 5 prisoners. He lost 7 vehicles and tanks altogether. Yeah, Abrams. Abrams did good, took out two tanks. Special Operations Vehicle did good too, in a way. He helped find the enemy main force, so that was good. Yeah, most of the enemy force is destroyed. Okay, that concludes this mission.